guys, this is Boy Fan. Today we are playing another episode of Skylanders Giants. Unfortunately, it's not the time for us chop chop to the toilet, so we are going to be someone else for this one-on-one. Today, we are going to be I kind of thought that my sister said it was pretty good, so I'm gonna believe her on this one and actually play as Sunburn for myself. It was the kind of that guy ambushed by in the last episode. If you haven't seen the last episode yet, check that out, please. As you can see, he's level 10. The poster, actually, we did not have Sunburn originally. We actually got him off of, just for fun. As you can see, the person who had this Sunburn Skylander did take good care of him. So we don't really need to
next
do anything.
Next up, the secret Arkean vault of secrets. You ready for all these secrets?
So let's just go do it. Jump into it.
Okay, just hop in the giant robot and I'll set you down.
How you set down giant robot? That's my main question.
So here we are. The secret Arcadian vault of secrets. Hey, how can it be a secret if we... Oh, never mind. The actual vault itself is at the other end of the canyon and is completely underwater. I guess underwater secret vaults were all the rage 10,000 years ago. Anyway, the only way we're going to be able to get in there is if we can lower the water level.
Ah, great. Let's start off with motion control gameplay. My favorite.
Hey, looks like something triggered the automated defense systems here. Don't let these guys shoot us. Shoot them instead. Use the attack button. Want to see something cool? Press the secondary attack button. Yeah, that's one powerful punch. Here's the first generator. All you need to do is route power to the dam. Once that happens, you can open the dam from the other side. I'll meet you over there.
Okay.
Skylanders of the Earth Element are sparking you.
Where did he go? Oh, there. You can do that.
I'm not trying.
Sake, this is where things are about to get tricky. I love how he had to stake the ominous. Oh, come on. I don't know how I'm in trouble. Okay. but there was something.
Using the genie again.
Let me guess. Well, okay, I guess just today is the genie day, I guess. Hello.
Reveal your secret.
Take me to the bottom.
There was the chest.
We are going to put you back on.
Roast and toast.
Okay. Oh, hello.
It is nice to see you, Skylander. I have been waiting for someone to challenge me in Skystones. Is that someone you?
So let me guess. So we are going to go play Skystones again. I'll be back. I'll see you guys.
Absolutely.
When I come back.
I look forward to this experience.
And I'll see you guys when I come back. And we are back. As you can see, I did win. And now we got in the Sky Stone.
That is impressive. I did not think it possible to lose.
Success.
Okay. So now we're going to go back. And that's the way out. Okay. The robot's still waiting for me. So yeah. So now where you go? Now I'm gonna go in for it this time. Now we go for it this time. And there's a chest here we can get. What's your control gameplay? It's about to be played.
These copters are pain.
Trust me.
Why not all of these guys?
Right.
using my punch attack.
There's something on the hill there.
Any last wishes?
Okay, we're just gonna go through this.
I said,
roast and toast.
That subboard is not bad. It's just, in my opinion, it's just very overpowered. I'll get used to it. I mean, I got used to Twilight just for style. I mean, I did get comfortable with Flywire's play style, so if I can get comfortable with Flywire's play style, I can get comfortable with Sunburns. Oh, if wondering if I do miss something, feel free to show it on the comments since I... Which I will not be going back to get. I mean, I didn't cuss his face. I didn't say this was a 100% tradition play for us. This is a story for my play for me. Definitely there's something. That's just all on me. Are you serious? Okay, this is the most annoying enemy you could have gotten in this game. Finis.
Yes.
Oh.
Fire it up.
Well, that was inconvenient. I was a little just now. Next lock puzzle. Why do they have lock puzzles in this quest? I don't know. They won't have to ask to many purposes. And now we are going out back. Enjoy being sucking at this gameplay. Okay, I just randomly start saving. I just don't know why I just randomly start saving. You know this guy could have waited to punch me? Like, this guy could have punched me in the back, but he didn't. Yeah, I mean, I guess I would have been going for it. It's a bit of a big event.
You mess with the best, you go down like the rest. Shoot all the copters. Ouch.
Not so secret. Like, well, there is not so secret.
You'll need to restore power before we can open it. Good thing you know just how to do that. At After that, you'll need to make your way to each ring's control panel to unlock them.
Got it.
Stronger in this summer.
There's a shop here.
Yes, yes, it was wise to seek me out. You could probably use some gear. What looks good to you today?
We'll find out. Okay, I do have, like, I want some money, which I could go get. Luckily, someone has money to pawn. That was not meant to be a pawn, by the way. If it did sound like a pun, I'm sorry if it did sound like a pun. I actually don't like puns, so let's just go on with it, I guess. But yeah, if we go up, this is just the way we get home, right? I guess so. I guess we'll see how we get that. No. Not yet. Got something.
More treasure.
Wait. I'll go away. Disclaimer. There is something here.
You need a check, Skylander.
There is something. There is something here. I'll take Skylander. Who wants to volunteer as tribute? You.
Destroy.
Oh no. This one's gonna be hard. Trust me when I say, I can already see this is gonna be odd. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna come back when I get the hat. I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, I am back to announce I didn't figure it out, and I didn't want you guys to. I don't want to bore you guys with a simple puzzle. But I did manage to do it. I don't want to bore you guys with something challenging, okay? It's unfortunate. I didn't want to paint that to you guys. But I did do it. So yeah. So I did find out I did miss a hat, unfortunately. Don't know where it was. Yeah. Well, we've gone like so close to being this level, which we're just gonna go do it and I'll worry about it. Like I said before, this is not a 100% playthrough, this is just a storyline playthrough. So if I get everything, I get everything. If I don't get everything, I just don't get everything. That was something I was prepared for. Maybe I should plop up the lockers if you feel another as well. I really did it.
did it.
Yes.
Wow, well done. Okay, there we go. I thought I was gonna go out of horse and it was easy.
You
did
do it though!
I can't believe it. Well, actually, I can. It's just an expression. Now, I'll open this up and the map to Arkus should be right inside.
Okay!
We'll go.
Ah!
Well.
Oh, it's Kaos.
The walls. Hi.
Oh, those rocks hurt a lot more than it might have looked. Don't think I'm going to. But I was able to hear that ugly guy inside the vault. He found the map, but destroyed it.
Then he said something about they hang. That's all I can remember. Goodbye, Skylander. Congratulations on almost stopping. Now, goodbye, boy.
Are you kidding me? I'm actually chilling off. Are you kidding me? Sure, I'm telling if we fit, but at what cost? I'm not playing another chapter. Luckily, I only played two a day anyway. This is the last one for today. I'm playing. I can't! Could Flint's fan load faster, please? I'll be back when it's finished loading. Sigh. Okay, we are back. Oh god.
Wonder what Kaos meant when he said he was returning home. He already destroyed his flying fortress.
Yeah, I distinctly remember saying boom in a very literal way when we did.
Probably just means that I'm grumpy. Yeah, why out in the east and west section is gone.
Oh.
Well, worth a shot. We have no other leads. Flynn?
Yeah, I'm with you, Callie. I'll just set course for the eastern... western... You're gonna have to explain that one to me a little better.
Oh, Flynn. Okay, so that was it for this Skylands episode. Thank you all so much for watching. And you did see me cry, but I actually did heal up a bit. We'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.